Hey guys, today for a YouTube video, it won't be anything cool, so this is for school. So we're going to learn about four kinds of sentences. Imperative gives a command, declarative makes a statement, exclamatory express strong feeling, and an interrogative asks a question. So let's go. So let's start. Okay. Imperative gives a command. Do your homework. Clean your room. So does your mom tell you to clean your room or do your homework? Put it down. Put down. Anyway, next, declarative, makes a statement, I like pizza, I like chocolate, we know we all like those stuff, so, but what would you rather have, pizza or chocolate?
Pizza,
chocolate.
Anyways, next, exclamatory, express strong fury, feeling, I am scared of clowns. I am scared of clowns. I'm a danger. Ah! Next, interrogative, ask a question. Do you like pizza? And do you want to dance? So, and sing. Let's sing. You guys want to sing?
It's going down. I'm coming to her. You better move. You better dance. Let's make a night. You won't remember. Call me the one. You won't forget.
All right. Now. And I like this. Yes, yesterday I was reading a book about bananas. Oranges. And next, like another. Like declarative. And now let's start with, oh, one second. Imperative. Like commanding. Once I got command, so I had to clean my room so I could get some girls in here. My dad said. All right. Once, when I was feeling, I was like, "Woo! This is awesome!" Asking the question like, who's your favorite hero and stuff, who would win in a fight and stuff, that kind of thing. I'm bored, there's nothing to do. I'm just gonna go back to singing.
You better dance. Let's make a night. You won't remember.